Hi guys, so today I'm going to be showing you guys what's in my backpack and like a sort of school time exercise my attention to it, and I'm also going to be showing some of my requirements for this video. So leave a comment down below what video you want next. Let's get started. So this is my backpack. It is a Jansport one with some keychains. This is actually a pen that I got from Christmas, and I actually got this from Las Vegas. It says you and it's really, really cute. It's a little kitty cat. My cousin Raquel actually gave me this. And it comes with a little mirror, which I cracked by accident. So yeah, let's look what's inside this thing. And there's nothing in there, so I'm just going to bring that over. So first, I have my pouch. And I actually got this from a birthday for my dad. I know, Jansport with a Kipling pouch. And that's it. I have two backpacks, a Kipling backpack and this one. Since I really like this pouch because it holds a lot of storage, I decided to use this one. So they require two composition notebooks for school. I think one for math and one for English. And so I need to buy myself a red folder. That was what it requires. But just imagine what red folder is right here. Some of the classes we had today, it was one of our last classes for Monday. And yeah, we had to do this thing for religion class. Like I love this. This is the bag pouch with the extra stuff. I'm gonna show you what I have in here. Two extra markers. I decided to use the red and the blue one, so these are just my extras in case I run out of ink. I have two highlighters that I didn't want to use, the yellow and the blue, but the ones that I'm using are the orange and pink, but also comes with a green that I didn't want to use. It came with two Magic Grab erasers. I wanted to use one of them, so I only got one of them. And I actually have a lot of Elmer's glue sticks, so I kept two in my pouch, actually. I'll actually show you what's in my pouch once I'm done with the extras. And a lot of black pens, like there's even more in here, because I only wanted to keep three in my bag. Some erasers for my mechanical pencils. And yeah, that's it from the extras. Then in my actual pouch, I keep a lot of stuff in there. Ta-da! On this side, I keep my colorful pens. So as you can see, I have a lot. And on this side, I keep my mechanical pencils or pencils and three of my black pens that I would mostly use because we have to use blue or black. And actually, I have a blue one over here, but I think it looks better like this. So then I have all the junk that can't fit in the little holes. I have two Elmer's glues, a little tiny lotion that I actually had in here for a while, a Magic Grab eraser, a zebra eraser, a double-sided eraser. I have a lot of erasers. A Sharpie double-sided, a thin side, and the fine side. The fine and ultra fine. I don't know. My two extra markers, the red and blue. My two highlighters, the pink and orange. And a one-sided Sharpie. A big Sharpie. And two lead containers for my mechanical pencils. And two whiteout tapes. These are actually really good because I like how they roll and then it just pops up. It's pretty cool, pretty cool. So, oh yeah, and I have a liquid whiteout because sometimes I choose to do liquid if I'm just want to take a long time on my thing. So yeah, that's my pouch. So kids, if you're like me, I like to bring a little pouch, and I actually got this for my birthday, which it was a long time ago. But I had I was just celebrating, and actually my friend got me this. Shout out to Han for giving me this. It's from Bath & Body Works. Anyways, so I would keep a little tiny hairbrush in it. By the way, the stuff that's in here, like, I'll tell you which ones came with the bag. This one came with the bag. I use it as a perfume. It's a fragrance mist, and all the stuff that was in here was the same exact scent. So it's pink chiffon, and if you're like in high school or something, or if you're allowed to wear makeup pretty much, I would bring a correcting concealer because, you know, maybe makeup's falling, whatever. But I'm not going to bring that. I just wanted to show you guys in case you did. And a little sponge just to, I don't know, like exfoliate your face. I have no idea what I just said. And a pink chiffon body lotion. I'm bringing this because my hands always get dry during the day. I don't have oily skin, that's why I always keep lotion around with me, because my hands get really dry all the time. My face gets dry too. I also have some Band-Aids. Like, I know maybe your teachers have them. My teachers have them. I don't know, sometimes if you're outside or if you're like in another classroom that doesn't have Band-Aids, you could just get your own. I would have hand sanitizer, because also this is about like lotion and stuff. I mostly, whenever I wash my hands in the bathroom with the soap and water, it dries my hands out. So then right after, I have to put on the lotion. But sometimes if you don't have time to put on lotion, I would just bring a hand sanitizer. This actually doesn't dry your hands out for some reason. I don't know, but it's pink chiffon, and I just like it because it's to go. So yeah, this stuff smells really good. And I would keep other stuff, like if you want makeup in there, if you wear makeup, because I really don't wear makeup. I'm just going to keep the sponge for some reason that I don't know why. Yeah, I'm just going to keep it. And I'm actually taking this because after PE, I always smell a lot. So I just spray this in the air and walk through it, and I smell like a beautiful flower. So if you want to add some more stuff to the Forever kit, I would just maybe bring some Q-tips, I don't know, something. Makeup remover wipes, if you need makeup remover wipes, if you want makeup. And I would bring it, like, if I was in your spot, then I would bring it. I know my hair is sort of curly in a weird way today. I did a side braid today, so it's very wavy. Yeah, that is it. And thank you for watching this video. I know there wasn't a lot of stuff in my backpack. If I somehow get more stuff, like I'll actually probably do a part two of what's in my backpack and to show you guys all of my stuff. So, yeah. And click right over here if you haven't seen my previous video. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm lucky that I don't have homework and I wouldn't have time to make this video.